The growing desire to experience analog games has become one of the main growth drivers for the global board games industry. Board games have gained significant popularity, especially in the residential sector in 2020. Lockdowns across the world have increased the average family time spent together. For families stuck at home during lockdowns, playing games such as Scrabble, Chutes and Ladders, or Ludo has been an ideal choice to pass time. The practice of hosting traditional board game nights among friends and families has increased in recent years. This aspect of connecting over a game has remained crucial in the increased adoption of board games in the past 5 to 6 years. For instance, in the UK, people spent 35% more time with their children than they did 5 years ago. Also, in the UK, the time set aside for entertainment and socializing has increased from 300 minutes to 400 minutes per day. With the increasing number of game cafes worldwide, businesses have attracted a significant number of buyers in the past few years. These game bars and cafes have been a phenomenal success and have achieved tremendous prominence around the globe. In Western European countries such as the UK, France, and the North American region, board game cafes are quite common. Although COVID-19 has increased the popularity of board games across the globe, it has adversely impacted the business of board game cafes. Also, there has been a rise in the culture of board game nights where people host board games at homes for their friends and families. This further reinforces social connection apart from increasing the demand for board games. Board game conventions are one of the most popular market events that companies across the globe can look forward to. The promotion of new products through conventions is vital to capture audience attention. In 2021, vendors can consider participating in gaming conventions across the globe. Thus, vendors must understand the nostalgia associated with these games and the part they play in bringing together people from different age groups. For more market intelligence insights, visit Ariston.com.